We have it engine ignition, turbo pumps building up to flight speed, and the second umbilical has retracted. And liftoff. Liftoff of the Progress 81, its destination, the world's only orbital laboratory, the iconic International Space Station. Good roll, pitch, and yaw program reported from Baikonur. First stage performance reported to be nominal from the blockhouse in Baikonur. And first stage separation confirmed. The boosters falling away from the Progress vehicle. Vehicle now flying on second stage engines. Three minutes, 15 seconds into the flight, 5.5 minutes remaining of powered flight. The launch shroud has been jettisoned. Second stage shutdown and separation.